Yo, Salbanani, Eswatini, Salbanani, Mzansi, how are you guys doing? My name is Titi. I am from Botswana, but I currently live here in the US of A. How are you guys doing? Today I am Namhlanje, because let me speak and let me practice my little Zulu here. Hopefully you guys from Eswatini will get it. Okay, let's see. I know a little bit of Zulu, even though I'm from Botswana. Let's see. So namhlanje sizobukela i-video from Intaba yase Dubai featuring Lyrical Buster from Eswatini. Lyrical Buster is a friend of mine, a brother. Oh my goodness, this guy is like the big deal, man. I see him going places all over Africa, and this is like one of the things that makes me really happy that I know him personally, and I know that he really deserved to be in the spotlight. He really deserved to carry that Eswatini flag to the world, and he's all about that, working so hard to make sure that, you know, put some respect on Eswatini, you know what I mean? So super talented guy. If you have not checked out the interviews that we did, even though one of the interviews we did, we had a network issues going on, but still you can hear his heart and hear what he is really all about. And yeah, man, I do hope that you guys from Eswatini are like pouring in the support onto this guy, because he is definitely working super hard, making sure that he is putting his Eswatini name out there, you know what I mean? So I feel like, yeah, he really deserved this, and I really want to see what's the future has for him. And oh my goodness. Anyway, Intaba said Dubai featuring Lyrical Buster, 365 days. That's the whole year. Let's see what it's all about.
Ake ngahlala unyaka wonke endlini ngingedwa ngingenamali. Usizi luzenzela umathanda kimi ngingenabani. Engambikela bonke ubuhlungu ogcwele lapha kimi enhlizweni. Indlala ngisayiphathi loyo umngani wami omkhulu wasempilweni. Ngithi 365 days ungenaplanga. Kodwa ngabe phumelela phambi kwamehla kubabunga. Akusi umdlalo loyo. Ngithi 365 days ungenaplanga. Akusi umdlalo loyo. Kodwa ngabe phumelela phambi kwamehla kubabunga. Akusi umdlalo loyo. Ngiyafisa ngabe ngisangambona umakhelwane.
Yo, man, like, if to be able to put yourself out there like this, like, these guys really take their craft seriously, you know what I mean? So, like, oh my goodness. So, I was gonna try to translate for you guys. It's really hard for me to, like, translate things that I hear in Zulu and, like, say it in Setswana or in English. So, I'll try my best, but so far, I don't think I'll be able to.
Ngiyathemba nalapha khona ukuthi akangifuni. Ibisihluleka nokudla inkabi yami ivala umnyango namagetini. Bethi wawuyapha egoli ungenaplani. Bethi wawuyapha egoli uzolala usadrayivi namatekisi. Ngibahlupha omakhelwane bami ngokubakucela inorox. Bangibeka isinyama efrijini bangijotshela ivorosi. Lwana lodalele ngithi ngizolisheba namabhanisi. And uyasazi ke sibanga ulayini wokuneka. Makhona okulahlekile yimo besoleka umastendi wami. Ubenyuse yami irenti kuphela yetha khona e-BNP la. Ake ngahlala unyaka wonke endlini ngingedwa ngingenamali. Usizi luzenzela umathanda kimi ngingenabani. Engambikela bonke ubuhlungu ogcwele lapha kimi enhlizweni. Indlala ngisayiphathi loyo umngani wami omkhulu wasempilweni. Ngithi 365 days ungenaplan. Akusi umdlalo loyo. Kodwa ngabe phumelela phambi kwamehla kubabunga. Akusi umdlalo loyo. Ngithi 365 days ungenaplan. Akusi umdlalo loyo. danga be pumelela kwamkwameza kuba munga si umdlalo loyo
yem nganami ngiyababona bakala minet nyembe damta phela kathi ngishonelwa ngibaba 2019 hey. I was struggling, I was dipping the bottoms. Vuga lokho entatha kusa solo sifuna amatoho. Make ekhaya uyakhuleka solo ukhuthe ngelifolo. Nane goli ngiyakhuleka ngifuna impilo ibe ngcono. G65 ngiloku ngibulawa indlala. Noma ngibuya lana ekhaya kumele ngithethe macala.
Yo, so basically they are saying they were hungry for 365 days. Like, I mean, this is like an African life, right? Like, you have somebody that you know in the city that you know you can stay with for a little bit, trying to like move from A to B. And if they are treating you bad, man, that's really sad. So I feel like this song is saying that, like, yo, I was hungry. I was staying by myself in the house. There was no food at all. Let me know if I'm right. I think I am close to what the song is all about, but I am so impressed by the video, how simple it is, but also has the same message that you can be familiar with. That's how I say it. Yeah, like, yeah, man, if you didn't grow up in the city and you try to like establish your life in the big city to like make it big, it takes a lot of people, and a lot of people will treat you bad, and then but when you make it, they're gonna be like, remember
things fell in my gama, yeah. Your banning's already so fly. Kulega go and yash will let that you delami. Your banning kulegela punga lami. Can you sell my name changes in my car? Your banning's already so fly. Kulega go and yash will let that you delami. Your banning kulegela punga lami. Ade na salunya ga open tinning. Angingena mali usizi luzenzela umathanda kimi ngingena bani engambikela bonke ubuhlungu ogcwele lapha kimi enhlizweni indlala ngisayiphathi loyo mngani wami omkhulu basempilweni ngithi 365 days ungenaplan akusi umdlalo loyo odanga bephumelela phambi kwamehla kuba ngithi 365 days ungenaplan asi umdlalo loyo odanga bephumelela phambi kwamehla kuba bunga asi umdlalo loyo
Yo, this is beautiful, man. Thank you so much for watching this. If you're watching this for the first time, please hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell too, so you don't miss any of the uploads on this channel. Then hit that like button. It is for the algorithm. Intabese Dubai is like a famous artist, and I think if you don't remember him, you probably should remember this song. This his vocals, man, I feel like they are unforgettable, like the one that he did with is it Big Zulu? Yeah, so I think just such Big Zulu Ntabase Dubai, you will know. The song went viral. It had even a little bit of a walk. Anyway, that's beautiful. It's just good to see a lyrical buster like mingling with this big artist out there in South Africa. And I know that he really deserves this spot, man. Like, he's one of the most hardworking artists out there. Like, he will do anything just to put his name out there. And super talented as well, so I feel like he has what it takes, you know what I mean? So I'm not even surprised to see him in videos like this or in collaborations like this, and I'm hoping that it goes up and up from here. So yeah, Esatini in the building, thank you so much for watching this. I will see you guys on the other side.